The sunshine sure has been nice, but look at these temperatures struggling through the 40s. Macomb, Hattiesburg, Meridian have hit 50 degrees, but everybody else will not hit 50 degrees today. So as soon as the sun goes down, temperatures will drop very quickly. Looks like middle and upper 20s. The winds are going to be light. Pretty heavy frost is likely for Saturday morning, but unlike today, the air is going to mild up in the afternoon, and it should be a wonderful weather day in the afternoon with temperatures in the upper 50s, perhaps getting up close to 60 degrees, Brookhaven, Macomb, and down towards Prentice. Very, very nice. Winds are going to be light as well, so sunny and light winds. There you can see the clear skies right across our region. Big area of high pressure in control. Light southeast wind for Saturday. Now, on Sunday, there is going to be a storm system approaching our area. There is the warm front associated with that, so we start off sunny. Temperatures in the low 60s for highs, and we'll see some increasing cloud cover late in the day on Saturday. And you can see the next weather system developing. Area of low pressure off the California coast. Subtropical jet stream becoming active again. So showers arrive Sunday night, and we'll move through the area on Monday with a cold front. Right now, it doesn't look too terribly heavy as it moves through, and it goes through very quickly. Tuesday looks nice. Maybe a quick shower on Wednesday with another cold front. Bottom line, maybe by Wednesday night and Thursday, freezing temperatures return for lows. Clear, cold, and frosty, 26 degrees first thing in the morning. Warming up nicely tomorrow. Beautiful day after that frosty start, 58. Tomorrow night, still chilly under clear skies, right around 37 degrees for a low temperature. 7-day forecast, have that shot of showers Sunday night into Monday. And then you see, look at that, second half of the week, cold.